jugará. En camisetas y postales no dicen todas las verdades.
Okay, today I'm going to make a nice batido mamey. And right now I use as much Goya as I can. And that's the bottom line. Everything I buy now is Goya, 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 oh boy. It's like a kid with a new Toya. But anyway, I'm gonna make a Batido Mamey, my favorite drink, and I'm going to add passion fruit to it. Okay, so watch what we drink.
Okay, so the storm is over, and we're using all the Goya products, and we're having the Batido Mamey with passion fruit and coconut water, and everything is Goya. That's it. So we're committed to Goya, right? How's it taste?
Delicious.
Delicious.
Just like
those Cuban restaurants, right?
Uh-huh.
I went there enough. That's it. That's where we had our first Batido Mamey.
And I too love it so much, but look at the size I'm drinking. This is like two or three Batidos. I'm drinking out of my watermelon cup. But let me tell you, you go to the frozen section of any supermarket, you have Goya passion fruit mamey. They come in long sleeves, flat, almost looks like the shape of a notebook. And then you buy the can of passion fruit, you add that, you add in some Goya coconut water, no sugar, it's sweet enough, and this stuff is absolutely delicious. And the storm is over, and I'm going to relax. This is refreshing.
Y aunque limpies la camisa hasta la entraña.